June is the 70th anniversary of Operation Overlord, D-Day, the invasion of northern France. Germany's blitzkrieg integrated highly mobile combined arms and air power to win. This was not lost on Allied commanders during their bombing campaign to isolate the landing beaches. Tactical air forces destroyed the Luftwaffe's defense and offensive capabilities, as well as paralyzing Germany's daylight movements. Strong soldiers, strong teams.